Before we hear from our local candidates, I just want to encourage those of you who are not part of the Lowndes County Democratic Party to please join. Our membership vice president is here, Teresa Moffit. Teresa, if you please see Teresa, she's got forms for you to fill out and become a member of our party. We meet the first Monday of each month at 6 p.m. At Mama June's on Perimeter Road. We try to keep our meetings at no more than an hour and a half long, but we have some very interesting and informative topics we're talking about for you to enjoy, and we need you to be active and participatory. So before you leave, see Teresa, and please, by all means, make you way back to the back and pick up a yard sign. I want to see the whole Lowndes kind of plastered with thank you, teacher, yard sign. And that's, there she is. She's just like Man of White over the Wheel of Fortune.
You don't think so.
All right, they're only $10. Now I'm gonna ask the local candidates to limit their time to 5 minutes or less, so everybody have a chance to speak and we won't get exhausted. I'm gonna ask Fred Swan to come up first. Fred is contemplating. He's been to our county meetings before. And this is, I think, his third trip to Valdosta. And Fred is contemplating running against Austin Scott for U.S. Congress from my district. So please join me in welcoming Fred Swan.